Hey guys, and welcome to...
What do you want to know about Joe?
Bing! But also, it is a tag of Tuesday. It's Monday today, but I'll probably put it up on Tuesday. Let's go!
Tag Tuesday with Michael Buckley.
Tag Tuesday with Michael Buckley is basically I answer questions. I'm doing two. Because I basically just missed. I've missed like three of them. So I'm going to do... I've missed three of them. So I'm going to do tag 4 and 5. So I've actually got 22 questions. So I have to just go straight on. Who are your celebrity crushes? Probably Selena Gomez and Miley Cyrus. It's just kind of new. Because every boy watches kind of... Or in one time of their life, Hannah Montana or Wizards of Waverly Place. It could just be me. That math any people. What is your favourite Madonna song? Womanizer? I don't know. I don't really listen to Madonna. I heard one on TV. Teachers don't really like it because for video. What is your favourite word? I think my favourite word would be ad because it's kind of A then DD. It's really weird to explain. I could have just picked dad, got exactly the same letters but in different order, but I think ad. Oh, and also with ad, you can't change it. You can't change it so it looks different, but you can read it. I'll explain that later. I'll do some words in description. So down below in the description. Okay, next one. How would you describe your personal style? My personal style, I reckon, silly. And no, quiet, but silly and loud with friends. I really don't have much personal style. What country have you ever wanted to visit? I reckon Barbados, because you hear everyone going, where do you want to go? Barbados. 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 Not Jamaica. But you just kind of hear that, so I'm doing that other thing. I've kind of ruined one of the other questions. What, any first day of school favourite memories? Not really, I just remember playing the trains in primary school in year R, so reception. I just remember playing with trains, and like, if you've been a good boy, go and play with trains. Who are you rooting for in American Idol? I don't watch American Idol, so I'm just going to say Randy. Show us your favourite pair of jeans, okay? Just going to get them. Okay, to be fair, they're not jeans. They're kind of nice trousers I like to wear when I go to parties. They're kind of these, just throw them around. So they're kind of them, and I just like wearing them. They're nice, they fit me, and when I get older, I hate myself for growing. Next question, what is your favourite t-shirt? My favourite t-shirt, you may go, Joe, that is the dullest thing I've ever seen. Basically, I just like a t-shirt with a JJC in the corner. It's good. It came in an outfit, but to be honest, I wear this for baking anything. Okay, show us what was your first car? Well, I don't actually know my first car, but know yet because I'm not old enough. I'm only 13. But I mean, my first car. My mum said, at least I'll be learning driving a Ford Fiesta Zetic. So I'll be learning to drive in that car. So I reckon that will be my first car. Well, okay, so that was Michael Buckley.
Hey everyone, it's Michael Buckley from the What About Show.
What About Show? I don't know why I didn't. But that was the first one, so that was Tag Tuesday 5. So now, I don't know, what should I do, guys? I think I will go on. I'm just going to check the time on the video. At 4 minutes. So I think that'll be good. So I'll do my next one probably today. So I'll be putting up two videos. By the way, I'll be putting up my party from the thing on Joe's thing, Joe's Travels, because to be honest, I don't think that was good enough to be a watching lesson about Joe. But I'm going to be putting up my party on Joe's Travels. So Joystick Joe 10, I'll put it in the description below on my other channel. So I'll hopefully be doing the other half, the next 12 questions, when I get back from my dinner. I'm going out to somewhere, Stourhouse Garden Centre. Amazing paninis. So, thank you. And I don't know why I got to use the dreams, but I've got loads more stuff that will be in the next. Like, what is my favourite old toy? And what products do you use? It says hair, but I don't use many. I use kind of just... Well, it says what you use on your face, but I just use soap, to be honest. Nothing special. But I've got stuff for my head. I just said head instead, because I don't really use face. But I just use the traditional soap. So, I'll just be showing them to you soon. Peace out.